Hey folks, it's me, M64bros. Today I am here to talk about the Star Wars timeline and how it's going. As y'all know, Star Wars is a cool series, but some of it has been ruined thanks to Kathleen Kennedy kind of bombing the series. So, Disney has their own timeline thanks to the buyout back in 2011. But some hardcore fans are, after the Rise of Skywalker's failure, which was kind of a joke, a huge one that hopefully Kathleen Kennedy will get fired. And so what? All of us already know it will happen eventually. And she knows we're all right. She can cry about us all we want, but she knows we're all right. She's just saying this to make us all frustrated. She knows we're right. Anyways, why am I making this video? Well, I actually made a timeline of my own. Now, the rules for this timeline, it won't include the Mandalorian, nor the Star Wars. We won't include Mandalorian nor Clone Wars 2008. The 3D, I could include that one, but sadly the final season and the entire season is owned by Disney. So I actually made a timeline featuring the true Lucasfilm timeline. So please check it out. And hope you guys like this video.